Hi everyone, the title of this video is The Journey to Entering Heaven. This is part 4 of the video. But before we start off, let us pray first. Heavenly Father God, Holy Spirit, Lord Jesus Christ, thank you for this message for all of us, believers. I pray that everyone who watches this message will understand this video of yours. In Jesus Christ's name, amen. Jesus Christ said that this message is only for believers who accepted Jesus Christ as their Lord and Savior, and they have the Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father God ordered me to describe the process of how we will die and what happens after we die, so that we will be prepared when the time comes. The process of entering heaven after we die is similar to people who traveled by airplane and arrived to the destination they needed to be. Step 5. After the passengers have passed through the customs area, they go to the baggage area where they wait and get their baggages. This is the same as in heaven when the souls that have been judged and passed the judgment of God, they are escorted personally by Jesus Christ himself to the angel that will give them their white robe. This robe is called the robe of righteousness. The robe is only for souls that are the true children of Heavenly Father God who live in heaven with him. Here on earth, our body is more valuable than the clothes we wear. But did you know that in heaven, the robe of righteousness is more valuable than our soul? That is why not all believers who die will enter heaven. Only those who do God's will and that Jesus Christ personally knows them will enter and live in heaven for eternity. This is the end of this video. Stay tuned to our finale of this video, and we'll be discussing who we will be meeting and seeing in heaven after we have received our robe of righteousness. So this is the end of this message. May Heavenly Father God, Holy Spirit, Lord Jesus Christ give you the love, peace, wisdom, and understanding of Jesus Christ in your mind and heart every day of your life. In Jesus Christ's name, amen.